Like the way she work, baby. Always puts me first. What's up YouTube? It's your girl back with another video. For this video, we're gonna be doing the top 10 rappers, and we got a list of some random rappers that we just called out.
They popping right now.
They popping. And we're gonna start. We're gonna start from 10, who we think is the least, to the number one right now. Okay, so number 10. On this list, who you think number 10 is?
Personally, my number 10 is gonna be Polo G.
Polo G? Out of them?
Out of all of them, I really think Polo G is my number 10.
Yeah, Polo G would be number 10.
I swear you still a baddest in the room with no makeup. You the type of woman every hood nigga play for.
Number 9. You can pick your number 9.
I don't want to say the wrong thing, but I don't listen to G Herbo that much.
I think it's G Herbo time.
I was one day with a wheel chain, like all hundreds. That's my first in the camp. I was focused and kept saying that all hundreds. Everybody tell me.
Number nine is G Herbo. Yeah. The only thing I like about him is I'm So Chicago Freestyle. But he's number 9. Now this next
number 8.
Don't shoot me off with this one.
She said, don't chew me out for this one.
But
I think we're thinking the same thing, though.
1, 2, we're going to say the same time. 1, 2, 3. 2, 6. Last nigga fuck with your ass, probably a cheater. I'm going
to have legs in the air like that. I was thinking that 2-6. It's just the people that he going up against.
He coming up, but he not.
Yeah, he got some hits, but they got some hits on him.
Yeah, this was number what? 8?
Number 8.
Okay. Number 7.
Number 7.
Y'all don't kill me for this.
She said don't kill me for this.
Just because of the list who we have, Dirk is my number 7.
Dirk your number 7?
Dirk is my number 7.
Number 7. Yeah, Dirk.
Okay.
I would say Raw Wave.
My number 5,
okay,
the baby though.
Okay, so I'll go with that. Number
6.
5 for the baby, but
yeah.
Number 6
would
be Pop Smoke.
She like the way that I move. She like the way that I rock. She like the way that I woo.
Now we at the top 4. Top 5, the baby's 5.
Oh, 5 is the baby.
So 4.
I just signed a deal, I'm on. Yeah, yeah. I go where I want. Good, good. Play if you want.
4. Okay, this is who we got love. We're going to just say who we got love. We got Fredo Love. We got Rod Wave, we got Young Boy, and Lil Baby. That's the four. Okay, so number four, Rod Wave.
These next three, I know it's gonna psych y'all up.
Lil Baby, Young Boy, and Fredo.
No. Fredo, Young Boy, Lil Baby.
I'm not saying it anymore.
Oh,
I wasn't saying it yet.
I thought you were saying Lil Baby with
number 3. Who number 3 is for you?
For me,
Fredo, Young Boy,
Fredo,
Lil Baby.
Me personally, is Fredo.
I would say Fredo too. Yeah. I know this is what you want me to do. Fredo's a nice rapper though.
Yeah, he is. He made it to top 3.
Yeah,
I'd rather Fredo, yeah.
Okay.
But
number 2 is out of Lil Baby and Young Boy.
Personally, you cannot compare the two. Personally,
you
cannot.
They nice. They both nice.
They both
Lil
real
Baby
nice.
Gonna eat on
but when you
song,
wanna you turn put up song, you gotta go to Young Boy.
Young Boy.
You turn up with Lil Baby too.
You could turn up with Lil Baby. Young Boy gonna turn you up more.
No, Young Boy gonna make you wanna go kill a nigga like he said. Yeah. But it's still personally me.
Okay, number two. Who your number two is?
Young Boy.
You say your two is Young Boy and your one is Lil Baby.
No, this money got him stand. That part of me to die. I see it and I don't act like I'm blind. I'm confident it won't be one of mine. No emotions come with life, so I tell you.
She, I know she might be.
Ooh. Sweetie.
You my fucking girl.
That's 8-inch bagel, that's the pipe. That bitch, I'ma ride a dick all night. A rich nigga, 8-figure, that's my type.
Sweetie number 10. Tap. She made me mad about that Birkin bag situation. You ain't do all that. We know you got money. We know you got money. Okay.
She
number 10. Yeah, but she keep
on
tapping.
Yeah,
come on. Tell Sweetie to come tap in this video.
Period.
Next.
Number 9.
My number 9 personally gonna be Rico Nasty.
Rico Nasty. I would say Rico Nasty.
Thank God I have to smack a bitch today. Yeah! Smack a bitch today.
Y'all, I like Rico though. She be. Thank God I have to smack a bitch today.
Yeah,
I like that song.
She do go hard. Rico Nasty nice do go hard.
In
but
her own way, and she not changing up for nobody. She yeah. Be herself. I like her.
Yeah, and she is. I like Rico Nasty. I got my number 8 already.
You got your number 8? Let me see the list. I don't know. She finna sing.
Oh. Personally.
Nikki. Do I want to say Nikki? This is hard.
My number 8 is Tokyo Jets.
You said Tokyo Jets?
Yeah.
It could go.
But if Tokyo Jet, my number 8, then Cash Doll my 7.
I was about to say, I agree with you. Tokyo Jets gonna be number 8 because I fuck with her verses and not her chorus.
Need yeah. No nigga for no paper. Can you have a nigga? I don't need no props. No, fuck that. You probably got a bitch come with a kid.
In her freestyle.
Yeah, her freestyles and her verses be nice, but her choruses, she be tripping.
Yeah.
So, number 7, Cash Doll.
Ask me out, nigga. Ask me out. Ask me out. Ask me out. Ask me out.
Now, me personally, I think they're the same people. Them two. They're the same people to me. And they both come from the same thing and they rap about the same shit. But Trina a little more aggressive.
I was about to say, I like the aggressiveness. Yeah. She bring out.
So, I say. You don't know now, ho. That did shit that I did.
Asking
about 5 or 6 best friends. You don't know now, ho. So, number 6.
Not Trina off the list.
Okay, so Trina next.
Look at how they do, how they act. See you with another man and they want you back.
Now we got our top 5, y'all. Our top 5.
Tell them who do I find.
The top 5 is Meg, Mulatto. This out of order. Meg, Mulatto, Cardi, Nikki, and City Girls.
This is so the 5 that's
low. Old Nikki. We're not going off Nikki.
Nope. Okay.
So number 5. Who your number 5 is?
My.
Yeah.
City Girls, personally.
City Girls.
Yes.
Get it from Miami. And I know how to handle it. 3 or 5 from Miami. How you mad when you had your shit?
Like, Blue Down for the Weekend is my song. But then you come back to JT First Day Out. And then you go back to, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, they got certain songs that, like,
and they performance level.
Yeah.
They can't perform. Them hoes could sing. I mean, they could rap. They can give you the energy on beat with the auto tune. But when they got to the BET award, it was talking.
they can't match up with the other ones
when
they don't know performance.
Now, this hard right here. You're going to have to hold
number
the phone.
Number 4.
I don't know.
Tell you who my number 4 is. Out of Meg, Mulatto, Nikki, and Cardi.
I don't know who your number
4. My number 4 is going to be...
1, 2, 3. Cardi.
Walking bulletproof vest. Please tell me who she going to check. Murder scene, Cardi made a mess. Pop up, guess who, bitch?
I love Cardi too. She's
so outspoken. I was supposed to say she outspoken.
Yeah, but when it comes to the rap and stuff. Now, these top 3, I don't even want to do them. I don't.
I'm gonna just go ahead and say it. My number 3 out of Meg, Mulatto, and Nikki. This is the old Nikki though. Mulatto, a nice rapper though, but it's out of them too.
Is your top 2? Is your top 3?
Mm. Mm-mm.
I'm sorry.
I was gonna say, you finna be mad at me. This... Mulatto number three.
Nikki gotta go.
Mulatto can be number three.
Mulatto could be number three. Because these top three, don't get me wrong, these top three right here, like, they can just battle each other. Yeah, but Mulatto is going to be number three person.
First, I make him eat it till he locked y'all. Give it to him good, not the nigga
stop. I mean, like, she going to be number three only because of Megan and Nikki. They not the same artists, but...
Like, Mulatto fresh and she killing the game, but they been killing the game.
Yeah, like they got more knowledge.
Been talked about.
And then again, Mulatto, we watched Mulatto switch. From,
I was about to say, I seen her on rap game, so she was really girl.
So we watched Mulatto switch and adapt to this new shit. So
and she doing nice.
Shout out
though.
To Mulatto. She eating it. She got one with Boosie and Gucci. Who you know? Who you know? She's a very freaking girl.
One and two. Okay, number two.
Nikki.
I say Nikki.
Nikki!
I ain't with the wine. You can call me Whitley. I go to hell, man. Listen, I'm the baddest in the school. The baddest in the game. Excuse me, honey, but nobody's
in number two, and I'm glad somebody finally said the Megan number one.
Big old freak, huh? Big booty, big old tree. I'm gonna make him wait for the pussy. Wait for the kid to see me, big old ski. Ay.
Megan is a hot girl. She's number one. And even if you go against Hit the Hit, even Hit the Hit, Nikki might win Hit the Hit.
Yeah.
But in reality,
I
Megan
feel like
is
when
it.
When it comes to what's being said, though, Meg saying shit that these other female, I feel like the other female rappers just saying the same thing.
That Megan is the mom.
Meg said, yeah, she picked that shit first.
Nikki might be the mom, but Megan is stepmom. Yeah. And I like the way shit. That the way that she deliver, the way that Megan deliver.
Meg aggressive.
And I'm gonna be in this category next y'all.
It is, period. TD gonna be on this category.
Next.
Two down. Okay. Thank y'all for watching this. I want y'all to give this video a thumbs up. Hit that notification bell so y'all can see when I'm posting some old videos. Follow TD on Instagram. Follow my Instagram.
Don't forget to like and subscribe.
Please.
And share this video.
I say please.
Share this video, y'all.
Y'all gotta do something for me.
Y'all gotta do this for us because y'all know this is legit. We did things.
Like the way she works.